Hello friends, today I'm trying to showcase how to refill the cartridge of your Canon PIXMA printer. It is E477. Now you can see it on this, my black ink and coloring both are blinking, or it's continuously glowing, and the model of the printer is E477 PIXMA. So now, first of all, how you have to take out the cartridge. Make sure your printer is powered on, and so what you have to do, you just open the flap of your printer. Once you will open, cartridge will automatically come to its position so that you can take it out. See here. Okay, now you need to simply push it down and take it out. We are done with the printer now, so you can simply close this. Okay, quickly, maybe you can, this is also a good thing. I mean, you can see in this particular model, color cartridge is in the left side and black cartridge is in the right side. Okay, I'm going to use this particular type of ink, White Sky, and I got a lot of reviews of this White Sky ink. It's pretty better actually. Every bottle, it comes in four bottles, for black one and blue, red and yellow. So, and each bottle comes with approximately 75 gram or 75 ml, and maybe less than 75 ml actually. In so what happens, like we have to refill our both. In this case, I'm going to refill my both the cartridges, which is 57s for color and 47 for black. So now, in the while I'll be unboxing my this kit actually, and it is on Amazon. I got it approximately 660 rupees, and so with the in this kit I got these free these four cartridges and four syringe. Okay, along with the a polythene gloves optional, and an instruction manual. Moreover, you can also use a suction kit or a syringe, not a syringe actually, or a screwdriver, so that you can ensure that there's a hole within the cartridges. So ultimately what happens, these cartridges are basically holding sponge inside. So there are some precautionary measures which you should take it. So please make sure that this chip from this side and this side does not damage actually. Okay, so if this damage, means your cartridge is dead, you cannot reuse it. Second thing is that while we are peeling it off, peeling the sticker off actually, so make sure we may have to reuse this, so that we cover the holes properly, so that your ink does not get dry. Okay, so maybe if we can reuse the same sticker, well and good. If not, then we can simply use a tape also, a polythene tape. Okay, so okay, now let's take. I can also quickly talk about that there are two ways of refilling actually. One thing is that peeling off this sticker and you get you get a hole, or you basically have to drill it a bit actually, and make sure you do not drill it too deep actually, otherwise it will damage your sponge inside the cartridge. First one is the drilling it from here. Second one is that you can take out the cap from here actually. So you take out this cap and remove this cap like this, and you will see, okay, there's a sponge inside it, and you use hardly 3 to 4 ml. Even I will recommend to use 3.5 ml, because 4 ml is for the cartridges which are completely dry actually. And for dry cartridges, you may need to use a suction tool also, so that once you refill the cartridge, you attach this side of the cartridge to the suction tool, and then you suck the cartridge through this nozzle actually. Okay, But in this case, I'm not going to use suction tool because I mean my cartridges are still working. It has these are a bit low in the cartridge, so it will work without a suction tool actually. So you see, while we peel this, actually I'm going to stick it somewhere safely so that I'll try to reuse the same thing. Now you can see there are the holes actually, so we can make these holes bigger so that we inject the ink inside it. Now I'm done with the hole in this actually, so my hole is through. Make sure you I used a small kit, a small this screwdriver to drill this hole slowly by hand, because you can do it with the help of a drill also, but a drill may damage your sponge inside if you are not used to it. Okay, so my hole is through. Now I'm going to refill this using the syringe, and I'm going to push it through this hole. I have refilled it through this syringe, okay, and it is just 3 ml. I'm going to use only 3 ml actually, and so here it is. So we are done with black. It is done, and we can now stick the sticker edges on this. I recommend to shake it a bit so that the ink spreads in the sponge actually. And now we are done with black. Luckily I stick the sticker as is, so it doesn't look like that it is a refilled cartridge. Also, I recommend to wash your syringe immediately once you are done with one particular color, so that if you want to reuse your syringes, you can still reuse. Okay, don't let the syringe dry with the color, otherwise the syringe will block actually. You have to do it as soon as you are done with the refilling of the cartridge. Now it's done for the color cartridge. I just peeled off this sticker from here, and now you can see there are 3 holes which we have to make through. Okay, I'm going to through the hole, screw these holes actually, and I'll let you know. Give me a moment. Now I'm done with the holes, and now it's time for identifying that which container inside the cartridge carry which color of the ink actually. In this case, I know ideally for this particular type of or this particular cartridge, the top one is the red one, this left side is the green, and right side is the yellow. But you can simply use a thin matchstick or the toothpick to identify. You just need to take that and make it through to the hole, okay, and take it out. Now you see, I did not push it through, so that's the reason where you are not able to see the green one actually, but you will see it is green color which is going to stick on this particular toothpick. So this is the green one, this is the right, this is the yellow one, and on top it is red. Okay, so using the same method, I'm going to take out 3 ml from each, and I'm going to inject it in these 3 containers actually. Okay, green is nothing, it's basically cyan color. Okay, so that we don't get confused. Red is nothing, it's just magenta color. Yellow is yellow. Okay, so let me take the let me fill the syringe and I will be injecting in the containers or the blocks of this cartridge. So this is in this way, so that we don't get confused which is the left one and which is the right one. And this is the way of cartridge, how it was taking on it. I have refilled 3 ml of magenta. I'm going to wash it as soon as I'm done actually. Although always use clean water, I'm just trying to show you. I mean, by the way, one more thing, each bottle you can use for 15 times to fill your cartridge. It is pretty cheaper as compared to your buying a new cartridge. New cartridge cost approximately 1500, okay, and this whole kit contain cost you 660 rupees from Amazon. I'm going to now use this cyan color. Now I'm going to refill both these cyan color and the yellow color quickly. In my case, I'm using less than maybe approximately 3 ml only, because my cartridges were still working actually. Okay, now I'm going to stick back the stickers as is on it. Here is the cartridges. So I'm done with refilling of both the cartridges, and that's the reason why it took long for making this video. There are a couple of precautionary measures which we should always take care of. So one thing is the surface. Try to keep your surface you can use a polythene or a paper, something which you can easily use and throw, okay? Otherwise your surface will it will be colorful, okay? Second thing, I recommend to always use the gloves provided with this kit, or maybe some other type of gloves like rubber gloves or something like that. Otherwise your hands will look like this, okay? Third, or maybe the important precaution, not a precaution actually, an important note, that which is also written on the instruction manual, okay? So the ink level shown by printer will be same, empty or low ink warning after filling ink also. And don't worry, the printing will work fine. This is the reason, because your printer will not be able to understand that you have refilled your cartridges manually, okay? This is the only difference between the refilled and the new cartridges.